There were 34 states in the U.S. on April 1, 1861.